Now return to What's Wrong This Time. Do you suppose they're trying to get over here? Is that what this is about? Jesus Christ. I wonder. I would probably regret putting an inner loop here. I just don't think that the AI is smart enough to go around. What is it going to take now? Okay, they're actually taking it up there. They don't need to. Artisans and masons are. Forgot about that. We are importing it still. So why has no one done so?
We're waiting for some cargo to be delivered to our ship.
Why is no one delivering this?
We're waiting for some cargo to be delivered to our ship.
So one of these jackasses is holding up production here. I wish I could find out where he was. But we can't take this stuff because nobody is delivering, presumably. What in the hell? So somehow that guy managed to travel over there.
I have to go clear across the city with these goods.
Where are you going with it?
Take all day.
Why is paint not being made? Got a shit ton of it here. I'm gonna need to create a separate setup for this, aren't I? Like, I'm gonna have to have a separate delivery system somewhere. I don't even know how I would set that up. Because I don't think I could put another one there. I don't know. How many people do we have? 189. And this is a stonemason and a stonemason. But we've got an artisan's guild. I probably meant to put multiples on that. We need... Probably gonna need paint up here. Why is paint delivered here? Oh, because it's to these guys. Correct. Can't. Dealing with the gods is not fucking helping me right now. Nothing to do with prosperity through taxes, if I recall. Something else afoot there. I can't go there. I can't go there because this thing is gonna pop out. may need to come down. Chickpeas look good. We appear to be in need of flags. Beer, 600 ebony. All right, what am I trading? I don't know what I'm actually selling. Pottery is land, linen, jewelry, paint. Need more gems too. What are they even fucking working on? Like, what is the holdup here? fuck is the paint maker? One chariot. Am I even hooked up to anybody that sells chariots? Yes. Waiting on Mennefer to come. Tomb is complete. Okay. Monument's done. We need better prosperity. Which meant what? Exports are significantly higher than imports. I think prosperity referred to the level of these people. One at a time. Let's not overdo this. Somehow out of food. ideal, is it? Taking up spots that otherwise would be given to clay makers. I don't need it down here now, I guess. God damn it! Make grain. Okay, so we do have lamps, though, and we do have pottery. We don't need this anymore. Now, pottery, we might end up having to give to people. So I'm gonna get that. Paint? Paint we can sew. We are moving that, correct? We are out of absolutely everything. What the fuck happened to our crops? Like, everything that requires crops disappeared for a year, however long this has been. It's fucking stupid. Can we sell these lamps? I don't really need the people, but I guess I can free them up right now. Eventually free that up as well when that is empty. Okay, what needs to be done here? Food, I guess. Go out that way. I'm working on it. These motherfuckers would actually do their jobs. Where are we getting the grain from? Water. We're trading. Not trading here. God damn it. This is why you stick to one dock, and that's it. Except you can't in this version of the game because now they can't cross the fucking water for some stupid reason.
I love the art of the deal. I can't wait to trade my supplies. I wonder if the city has... I love the art of the deal. I can't wait to trade my supplies.
That is 200? There's 900 here. What the fuck is this? This shitty fucking game. Oh, this cunt. God damn it. That's on me. That's my fault. Well, now we're probably not going to make it. I should have just saved it. I knew I was going to need that at some point. Fucking knew I was going to need that at some point. I knew I was going to need that at some point. What do you bastards need now? No fucking entertainment. Are you fucking serious? Unemployment, you say? No, there is a very easy way to fix that. I really shouldn't put it down there, though. They will take forever to walk over here. People. This is a very poorly placed road now. had that backwards. There isn't a way to cheat this. This is just how it's gonna be. This around to that. Yeah, there's just no other way. Oh, fine, whatever. All right, good enough for me.
Well done. The tomb for Thutmose I is complete, an extraordinary accomplishment. Pharaoh is confident that such a beautifully decorated tomb will please the gods and speed his journey into the afterlife.
I'm pretty sure most of the other missions all take place in this on this map. Because we build several more of those tombs, which means the whole cross-river bullshit thing is gonna be a pain in the ass for a very long time. So look forward to that. See you next time.